We're gonna try and get it there so Steve can put his things underneath the van and just lift it up, and then Buddy drives out.
Dave, your tire's touching the wall. Come back now, straight. That's it. Back up, go. You're good, keep going.
Oh, amazing. Oh boy.
Another couple of feet, Jack. A little more. That's pretty good right there.
Cool.
Yep. You're the second one in 20 years I've seen do this. When I asked, can you put it in front of the door or put it inside? Nobody wants it.
Nah. I'm going to title this movie, Where There's a Will, There's a Way.
Oh, yeah.
Great though, saves a lot of time and trouble afterwards, huh? It's a nice way of doing it, saves a lot of time and trouble. Yeah. You gotta. Oh man, perfect.
Check
I'm going to put this on YouTube, and I'm going to need 10 million hits so I can pay for the cost of the repair. Nicely done.
If you put that on YouTube, I want to see it.
I just say I got to get 10 million hits and it'll pay for my repair in the toll. Yeah. You betcha.
Before you go back and do it again.
Oh,
I'd like to watch that video.
Yeah.
That's not how I do it. That's how I do it.
Yeah.
Hey, yep.
Got it. Now that's a pro. That's a man who knows what he's doing. Look at that. Oh boy.
You can swing to your right, back up a little bit. Perfect, still clear. You're good on this side.
There's,
go.
There's the old tire, just about ready to fall off. Look at that, look at the angle sign. Oh my goodness. Lucky it didn't just fall right off. Oh, it's almost worth $140 to see that.